going on? Let go of me.
Sorry, but there was no time to explain. I couldn't just leave you there. Mom, can you explain now? That voice from earlier belonged to the Wanderer of Worlds. There's still a great deal I don't understand about it. Now listen, and listen well. If the Wanderer deems you to be powerful, he hunts you, so to speak. He then uses your dark past as a weapon to torment you, and he won't stop. How? By honing in on any dark deeds you've committed. He uses them against you. Don't you see how serious this is?
Not really.
Squares, you're going to keep getting these visions. It won't stop until you free yourself from the Wanderer's grasp.
Dark deeds of my past.
This happened to me before, too. Except in your case, you became obsessed with Mar. You two went through a lot together, and it eventually tore you apart.
Hey! Who are you to say that?
If that's how you react to hearing the truth, I feel sorry for you. The Wanderer of Worlds will play you everything.
Shut up! Perhaps a battle will teach you how to close that enormous mouth of yours.
I don't think we have the time.
I said shut up! Now, come on! I beat you!
On the same side, in case you've forgotten. Well, this isn't good.
Hey there, Stairs!
It's Squares.
Don't be like that. I'm your fellow boss over there. He makes money just thanks to his own. Pleasure to make your acquaintance.